Hi ladies, hope everyone is doing well. Today I'm here to talk about this beautiful hair that I received from Finger Comber. I thought the Kinky Straight was bomb, but let me tell you, this hair is just amazing. Look at that. How beautiful is that? Okay. So this hair is called the Kinky Curl Out, and it is so amazing. It blends so well with my natural hair. I literally did not have to do anything to my hair. Me and my twin sister have been on like a scavenger hunt, pretty much, trying to find hair that blends very well with our own texture without having to do too much to our hair. Because every night I'm finding that I'm having to flat twist my hair or put two strand twists in my hair. But this unit right now, like this unit will eliminate all of that. You literally can just take your hair, pull it back at night, or do whatever you do without having to flat twist or do two strand twists, and literally just pull it back over this beautiful, soft, luscious hair. It's all kind of fierce. Okay, now let's talk about the texture. The texture, I would say this is good for, well, I think anybody can wear it. Like literally any unit, if you want to switch it up, you can wear any of Kinky Comber, or I'm sorry, you can wear any of Finger Comber's units. They have something for everyone. But if you're looking for something that is just big and bold and like extra, this will do the trick. I'm telling you, like literally, I put this on and I was like, wow, this is amazing. It's really big and it is so soft. Someone asked me recently, what unit would be good for 4C hair? I think this would work. Because usually with 4C hair, they have challenges getting their hair to curl. But you can take your hair and just pull it back over this unit in the front, like leave a small amount of leave out. Like I don't have much leave out at all. Like I just have this area here out and I just pulled it back over the unit and just kind of play with it a little bit to make sure it wasn't visible. Just kind of stuck my fingers in, kind of make sure it was down in there. And no one would be able to detect that this is not your hair. Like it blends so well. And you don't have to do any extra manipulation to yours, which is just fabulous. It is very soft to the touch. If someone were to touch this, I'm telling you, they would think it's yours. Literally, they would. And I love how it has like this puffiness. I'm always having challenges with my hair. It gets puffy. Like in Houston, it is so humid here. Like I have not lived in an area or been in an area where it is humid like the majority of the time, and trying to get my hair to hold its style, whether it be a bantu knot out or a two strand twist twist out or flat twist out, my hair has challenges holding a curl. But if it were to get puffy, this hair is already like puffy in this area, which is awesome, which makes it look more realistic. So if my hair were to get puffy, it wouldn't even matter because I would still be able to blend my hair with this hair. And then it comes down from this kind of puffy, fluffy type thing it has going on to these beautiful curls at the ends, which are just flawless. And I think it would be super easy to style this unit. It comes with, there's a comb here. There's also a comb near the nape area. And of course it has adjustable bands, which usually is a staple for Finger Comber's unit. So ladies, let me tell you, this unit is bomb. Really, it is. You all need to go check out this unit. If Finger Comber didn't do another unit like ever, this one, I'm telling you, is going to be a seller. Let me tell you. Because I thought, I've tried the Havana Fro, which was awesome. It was a lot of hair, but it was awesome. But this one, I just think it's the perfect length. Perfect density. Shape is amazing. Look at that. This is what naturalistas like dream about. This is the shape and the look that we most of naturalistas go for. You know, I've seen many individuals on blogs and different things like that looking for this shape, looking for this body. It's like this unit just embodies everything a natural girl wants. So, girls, ladies, your mama, cousin, auntie, uncles, all of y'all, go check out this unit. I love it. Together in one, yeah, in a place with two people who know that they need one another. Not only fall in love, yeah, but stay in love, yeah. Hang in there. At times when you're hurting the worst, that's when love feels the best, yeah. That's when it matters the most, yeah. So find your lover, find your friend. Tell the one you love that you need him, yeah. Give him a dose of that heavy love. You can't move it, you can't shake it. I can't say enough about it. Like, and if someone were to get close to you, they wouldn't be able to see the wefts or anything. So, two thumbs all the way up for this. Amazing. Other things that I forgot to mention earlier. For maintenance, this unit is very easily maintained. The unit is quite simple. It comes with this little care guide. And I love that Finger Comber provides this with all of their units. The Kinky Curl Out unit is quite simple and easy to care for. For best results, finger comb, which means just take your fingers and comb through, which I don't even think you would have to do that. Literally, this unit came out of the box looking like this. So don't worry about having to manipulate. I've seen some reviews in the past where individuals were kind of a little bothered that once taking the unit out of the packaging, they had to manipulate it a great deal and it looked nothing like what the... There's like a little picture that comes, an insert that comes in the box of a young lady who's modeling the unit, and her hair is like really big and like extravagant. And so when customers have purchased this unit or the Angle Balance and other units, they thought, wow, like this looks nothing like what I saw on the picture and the advertising, but this one comes like this. So you don't have to do anything. Isn't that awesome? Like Finger Comber, they did their thing. Come on, Finger Comber. Yes. Okay, so it says finger comb to detangle. Be careful when spreading the curls out. I have not manipulated these curls at all, and I am really going to try not to do that because I love the way they are. I don't want to cause any frizz or any type of manipulation to these curls to cause them to be disturbed in any way because they are fabulous. So I'm gonna leave them as is. The unit can be washed and conditioned, but be sure to detangle before doing that. And it suggests that you braid the hair after you wash it when you're trying to get the curls back to look this amazing. When you're trying to get it back to look like this, you want to braid the hair and then add perm rods and then use hot water over the braids. And let it air dry. And once it's dry, then you want to carefully take apart the braids. And I have been thinking about doing that on the Angle Balance unit, my angle balance unit I've worn for like 4 or 5 months, and it's starting to look a little interesting. I can actually still wear it, but it's not in its original state. So I'm thinking about doing a video showing how to restore the curls. So look for that coming soon, or within the next couple of weeks or months, because I have a lot going on. So it may not be like next week or anything, but I'm going to be doing that in the near future. Okay, so this unit, amazing. Let me show you all a quick outfit of the day. So I'm wearing shoes that are Guess. These strappy shoes are Guess shoes. My pants are from Target with a nice floral print. This lace top is from H&M. And hair by fingercomber.com. All right, ladies, talk to you girls soon. And remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. Share my channel with a friend. Share this video with a friend. Thumbs up, as always. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Each other now, oh, your sister, your brother now, hold on.